how do you remove those annoying Facebook tags? You find that someone tagged you in a very bad photo. Sometimes it's pornography. Sometimes it is just an annoying friend that tags you in pretty much everything. Now, I'm glad you're here, and I will help you sort that out very fast. Now, wherever you're watching this video from, either you can either just follow the page or subscribe to the channel and help maybe promote it. Now, if you want to prevent people from carelessly tagging you in videos and images on all posts on Facebook, it is very simple. Log into your page and then tap on the profile picture, and then you can go to settings and privacy and tap settings. When you go to these settings, you have other options that you can work with. So we're going to scroll down and scroll to this privacy section. Now, if I go to this privacy section, I have the option to edit profile and tagging. Now, if I go to this profile and tagging, I have quite a number of things that I can set up here. I can see who can post on your profile, who can see what others post on your profile. And then I can also go down here, have the option to hide comments. Actually, I mean, there are lots of settings. Now, our main point of target today is this tagging section. So you see we have the tagging, and then who can see posts you're tagging. You can edit this as well, and then choose friends of friends. You can take everyone, friends except maybe if you want to specify people you don't want to view you post you're tagged in and all this. So you'll set that, and then you can take tap done. Now, the main part that we need to work on here is this reviewing. So review posts you tagged in before the post appears on your profile. So this will help you ensure that anything that you're tagged in does not appear on your profile unless you approve it. So if I turn this off, it means that every time anyone tags me in a post, it will automatically appear on my profile, and that's something that I may not like. And you've had most people having their accounts hacked and maybe very filthy things posted on their profiles. That's a video for another day, which has already been created. You can watch it in the link in the description or one that pops up above. Now, you can turn this on, as we said, to ensure that no one or no post that you've been tagged in appears on your profile. There is the option to review tags people add to your post before tags appear on Facebook. You can turn that on as well. That's an extra security feature. Then you will be on the safe side. So you'll never have any case of anyone having tagged you, or maybe somebody calling you in the middle of the night that you tagged them in some unfriendly photo maybe or video somewhere. So that's all you can do to set this up. As we said before, if you find this helpful, wherever you're watching it from, like the page or subscribe to the channel. You can also leave a comment. You can share it with a friend who has had such an experience before and help them stay on the safe side.